If you've ever been to Detroit, found yourself waiting on a promise that never did come true. Well, I hear you, I know what you're saying, because I've been there, down to Detroit too. Well, I was maybe 18, I drove a pickup. It had 100,000 miles on it, but it was my baby, so I bought it some big tires, and I raised it with a 3-inch lift. I drove out to Detroit to see my girlfriend, at least I thought she was at the time. Well, she was a looker, she was a sinner, 'cause she was kissing some other guy. If you've ever been to Detroit and found yourself waiting on a promise that never did come true, well, I hear you, I know what you're saying, 'cause I've been there, down to Detroit too. Well, I turned round, let me tell you, I gunned it. There was gravel flying in the air. Drove up to DQ, ordered a blizzard. Saw a girl with long brown hair. Well, I told you I was 18, so I didn't know then that your heart could heal that fast. She smiled at me, climbed up in my pickup. Brother, I put my foot on the gas. If you've ever been to Detroit, find yourself waiting on a promise that never did come true. Well, I hear you, I know what you're saying, 'cause I've been there, down to Detroit too. Well, I kept driving, been driving for years now, with that same girl at my side. She's my baby from Detroit. I guess it turned out it was worth the drive. Yeah, it turned out it was worth the drive.